Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Those men, what do you know of them?
First, they're not men, they're gods. Well, demigods. Anyway, let's see. Thor's their dad, different moms, sordid story that one. Baldur's their uncle, Odin, dear old grandpa. Oh, and a sister named...
Wepons. How do they fight?
Oh, of course. Magni's strong. Really strong. Carries a huge sword hardened by cyclonic thunder. And Modi? Ugh. I'd sooner lick a rat than shake that dung heap's hand. His mace and shields are just a cheap knockoff of my elegant work on their dad's hammer. Best to follow my lead and avoid. But, who am I talking to?
Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No. Good. This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me what to do.
An old man of this stillborn. I'll take this one.
Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't get
it. Come here, half-breed. You don't know that is happening.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little arms are
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
I got the right.
Hang on, lad.
Yeah.
Shut it out. Focus.
No!
has it.
Boy.
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
We'll need something to get through this one.
With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim, get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked, like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. Vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, then keep up.
Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Thank you.
the giant's hand. What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There's an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There's an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
I see something over there. There's something up there. Father, look up there. Thank you.